What we're gonna do right here is go back. Way back. Back into time. When the only people that existed were troglodytes. Cavemen. Cave women. Neanderthal. Troglodytes. Let's take the average caveman at home, listening to his stereo. Sometimes he'd get up, try to do his thing. He'd begin to move, something like this. Tired of dancing alone, he'd look in the mirror, he'd say, gotta find a woman, gotta find a woman, gotta find a woman, gotta find a woman. He'd go down to the lake where all the girls would be swimming or washing clothes or something. He'd look around and just reach in and grab one. Come here. Come here. He'd grab her by the hair. That today, fellas, because it might come off. You'd have a piece of hair in your hand, she'd be swimming away from you. This one woman just laid there, wet and frightened. He said, move. Move. She got up. She was a big woman. Big woman. Her name was Bertha. Bertha Butt. It's one of the Butt sisters. He didn't care. He looked up, he said, suck it to me, 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 suck it to me. She looked down on him. She was ready to crush him, but she began to like him. She said, I'll suck it to you, daddy.
He said, what?
She said, I'll suck it to you, daddy.
You know what he said? He started it all way back then. I ain't gonna lie to you. When she said,
I'll suck it to you, daddy.
He said,